president of the school, all the teachers, the coaches, even like the people working in the cafeteria, they're just like living out the mission of Ave Maria, and they really believe in it. So it's really easy to just get into, you know, that they're probably so passionate about it for a reason.
Like their heart actually wants to talk to you and care for you. Yeah. And like, I haven't had a professor yet that's been like, not willing to help you succeed in every way possible. Like, if you're interested in succeeding, they're gonna help you do it.
Professors who are just great examples. I mean, one of our professors is actually our mentor couple for our engagement right now, so it's just been really awesome. And that was, you know, kind of just like a no-brainer for us. You build these really intentional relationships with your professors here.
My professors just have put in so much effort and personal time with me to really help me excel in the classroom.
We are really blessed to have an incredible faculty here, and I've really gotten to know a few particular ones closely throughout my time here, and that's just something that you won't see at every single college. They're so dedicated to the students in a way that I don't think every university has.
Professors truly, genuinely care about you, and they not only want you to succeed in the classroom, but to succeed in the rest of your life and to be a saint ultimately. So, and you can see that not only through their own lives and through their own families who also live in Ave, but in the classroom as well.
The relationship you meet with your teachers, and it's very personal. Unlike other universities where it's super large classroom sizes, you don't really get to know your teachers very well. So I think the relationships that you make is the main thing I've taken away from Ave.
The teachers are amazing. Some of the best teachers I've ever had. It's just, I feel like I'm at home when I'm here at Ave. You know, I'm a long way from home, but I still feel pretty close when I'm here, so.
Mm. Everything, like they're so available to like get to know us as a person. Not just in our academics, even though they are so focused in that and help us to grow, but they care about us and growing in our faith and every aspect of life, which is so nice.
And they have really taught me the importance of the truth through engaging in the readings they give us. I have never enjoyed going to class more. I know it's technically my job to be a student, but it's such an enjoyable job. I love getting up and going to class, and I just am filled with like my professors' brilliant minds, and I get to like share in that, and I just can't tell you how grateful I am. It's such a gift from Jesus to have these professors who just love me and want to share their gifts with me. So I'm so grateful for that.
One thing that makes it really special for me is the individual care that I think each professor puts into their students. Like, if you are a person who wants to grow and wants to go forward in your classes, in your field, in your major, you will have that opportunity. You will have the mentors with real experience and just real love, like, you know, love and faithfulness. And as long as you put in the work, they are very willing to put in the work and work with you.